Isa doon, hindi sila nang tagamit.
Si Sinta, kapin.
Hindi pwede raman yung aling good.
Alin?
Oo. Pwede naman maling kayo, huwag man eh. Huwag man eh.
Palit yung trap po nga dugo. Palpaka. So, ito yung resulta na walang service-service. Maganda yung sa taas. Tapos na ano na dito na corrode na siya. Look at that. It's so hugaw. Let's flush it with do it degreaser. This is Mountainpeak, and as you can see, if you can take a look at the inside, the bushings are all plastic. So make sure to service your fork at least once a month to prevent from corroding and to prevent from the plastic being destroyed. For Mountainpeak, Bolani, Sagmit, Agent X fork users, so make sure you service your fork at least once a month if you've been to a muddy ride, because the quality of the dust wiper is not so good because it's a cheap fork, so we all know that. Also, if you buy a new fork with this kind of brand or with this level of brand, you must service it first because they are using a very thick grease, so it attracts dirt. Look at that, that's a dirt. And it's really solid. It's a lot of sand, so it acts as a sandpaper that will destroy your stanchion. You may think that your fork is okay because of the upper stanchion, but the lower stanchion, it is being sandpapered. Look at that, there's a lot of dirt here. So we have applied do it degreaser to remove this, and let's wait for the rag. So ninagyan natin ng degreaser para matanggal tong mga ganito. Shout out. Dayon sa'yo mo Facebook, bro.
Yan, Gerald Liar.
Gerald Liar, akong cameraman. Yung owner sa bike. Gipay mong cameraman. So, para matanggal to, ito yung do it degreaser. Tingnan mo. Yan. Para matanggal yan. We'll get back to you once to ma-remove na yung 99.99 ng germs. Bigyan natin siya ng chain loop. Kasi wax to eh. Let it dry panto natin mga 2 weeks. Maklaro ha?
Maklaro kaya.
Okay lang yan, hindi maklaro. Namay kauban Tagalog si Michael Justin Kulumba. Yan na siya sa mong group chat. Maana siya. Idol, anong saya nito? Ako reply yan. Iyan sa ikapi please, i-reply niya sa group chat. Maro kayo mura siya, may na kayo Bisaya. Pag ahonta niya, kaya pwede na rin mugga. 1 year akong nag-test ito. At hindi ito makakasira ng oil seal or dust wiper kasi wax ito eh. Make sure lang na dry agad siya kasi pag hindi na dry, mag-attract ng mga alikabok at mga motor na masapak. Ito, tingnan mo, may oil. Kung makita niyo sa camera, gaganyan lang natin to. Down, huwag dito. Ituyok mo nga. Naklaro na rin. Sikto, pag sa una ba Tagalog ba? Ika na Pilipino, kumuna di ha. Ito, bili ka nito sa Jollibee. Hindi, naurot na bitaw mong kuwan. Oo, tingnan mo. May mga oil dyan. Birahan naman natin ito. Okay. Dry na siya. Wala pa. Wala dad.
Abi lang pobre daw, wala dad. Ayaw nang wala pa.
Yan. So, lagi ni lagi na toyo.
Bankay.
Yan. Dito di shikay kasi kailangan safe eh. Naka-lock to.
Allah. Uy, purple. Asa man ka?
Sana asa na. So ito yung technique na ginagamit ng mga mechanic para ma-align yung brake. Tapos brake. Huwag niyong bitawan ang brake. Katulad ng mga relasyon niyo. So, i-try mo nga sakyan. Okay na. Okay na. May technique ako dyan para mawala yung ingay. I-off cam ko lang. That's all for the video. This has been Mark Anthony Racal, codename Kuroro, your drill sergeant here at Cebu Bike Bootcamp. Remember to service your fork as often as possible. Pero sa una, paglimta rin ako, often na siya. I often. Karon kay silent na ni, wala na silent ang T, often na. Ano sa kanila, silent ang F, no? See you guys.